So if there's a sneaker that is being slept on right now that I'm glad that it is, this is the sneaker. Mabuhay everyone, Mark Chess here and welcome to the channel. Like what my intro said, this is a sneaker that I'm happy that is not that hype right now. The first colorway was more hype compared to this colorway, and I'm really glad that this one didn't have that much hype. So this is the Air Max 720 in the OBJ colorway. So this is the OBJ colorway of the Air Max 720 in the beige, cream, and white colorway. And the first one that came out is a multicolored colorway. And like I've said, it had a bit more hype compared to these. Right now, there's still a bit more sizes out over at Commonwealth, and I'm happy that they brought this over because I've been looking at this and I've been wanting to cop a pair. I almost copped this in an international site, but I'm glad I didn't because I have to pay extra for the shipping. So I got this for retail here, so I'm happy for that. And I really love the color combination of this one. It is really clean and I love the materials in it. It features real leather on the lateral part and middle part of the sneaker. And there's suede materials all over the sneaker, in the toe area, in the tongue part, and also in the heel cup of the sneaker. But I just noticed now, I wore this yesterday with my jeans. There was a little bit of blue stain there from my jeans. So hopefully I can erase it with my suede cleaner and it will go out. There's another part here on my right pair. So I think it's pretty much normal, especially if you're wearing jeans. It can stay in your sneakers, but hopefully I can remove them later on. But man, for the materials of this one, and it looks very premium. And I really love the color blocking of the beige here, and it gradients out with the white. Gradients out to the white on the carrier of the Air Max 720 bubble. That's a really nice transition of colors. It has a very subtle, very minimal look to it. Because I was kind of regretting selling my Air Max 97 with the same color combination and color block that I bought in Japan. So I sold that. I was kind of regretting it. And luckily, it has the same color blocking with this. Of course, this is more comfortable compared to the Air Max 97. I can easily rock this anytime, walking, lifestyle wear. And it looks really good. It looks like a dad shoe, but gives you that futuristic look. And another detail that's worth mentioning is it comes with an extra laces, flat white laces, but I rather have this one, this beige rope laces. And it also comes with two sets of patches. This one with the pink Nike swoosh and with the number 13, which is Odell Beckham Jr.'s number. And this one is, I think, his logo, the OBJ logo, with the cream background with the orange text or logo. So it comes in pairs, and I combined it to give it a unique look to it. As for the insole, it comes with a cork insole, which is a nice touch. And it's a pretty soft cork insole. It is really not made out of cork, it's just a pattern of cork. It is not really cork, I think. It's just a pattern of cork. It is very comfy compared to the Element 87 React, which had the insole made out of cork too, which is a little bit more stiff. This one, it's more plush. And overall, my first impression of this, I've worn this for 2 days. It is very comfy and it looks pretty darn good. Other details on the sneaker features the Air Max text on the heel part of the sneaker, with the Nike swoosh on the side and also the lateral area that is very subtle. So the number 720 for the Air Max 720, which I think is nice, it doesn't shout Nike. Which I think is nice, it doesn't shout the brand Nike. And as for the lining in the ankle heel part of the sneaker, it is very comfy. It is very plush. I really love the feeling and it is very comfy to wear for everyday use. As for ventilation wise, although there's a lot of areas with suede leathers and very premium leather, still some mesh area like in the upper of the toe area. And the lateral part has a screen type mesh, which adds ventilation to the sneaker. So I really love the Air Max 720 OBJ in this beige colorway. Let me know guys what you think about the sneaker. Do you also like the color blocking in these like I did? And give me a comment or shout out down below. As for sizing, for regular footer, go through to your size, and wide footers, go half a size up. So this has been Mark Chess once again. Thank you for watching this video. I really love sharing videos like this where I really like the sneaker. Even though it's not performance related, I just want to share it with you. And hopefully, if you like the sneaker, you can get a pair of this. So this is, I think, still available over at Commonwealth, but some broken sizes already. So do check out Commonwealth Rockwell because that is the only Commonwealth store that is selling this colorway. Thank you again for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers. Thank you.